session today was a really lively session, a lot of interesting facts, new emerging information coming out, particularly about the JCCP and some of the work that's been completed in Wales.
What do you feel is the greatest threat to the beauty industry right now?
I personally think it's mobile therapists, because there's no one, they're not on anyone's radar, and the lack of training and qualifications and the new short courses that are out there.
I think it's the lack of information to enforcers that's out there as well, in the sense that they don't understand the treatment. So even though they go in and they do the licensing, and the company might meet the licensing side of things, they're not aware of the actual ins and outs of that treatment.
The greatest threat I feel to the beauty industry right now is the lack of qualifications that are out there. The beauty industry is a rapidly growing sector with ever demanding treatments, and there needs to be full robust qualifications available.